Yeah. Let me tell you something, man, don't catch the blues.
Yeah.
Sitting at the KTLA morning news.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, what's my name? Wayne Brady.
Yeah.
Man, 10 times whiter than Slim Shady.
Yeah.
When I gets busy, everybody say damn.
Yeah.
Brother got the funk and I'm sitting with Sam.
Yeah.
What can you do? Hip hop hooray.
Yeah.
Wayne Brady in the morning on KTLA.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
White man. Yeah. KTLA boy in the morning. Know what I'm saying? For real. Yeah.
Hanging out with Wayne Brady. Who gets to do that? Well, KTLA does. Welcome back to the celebration of the 20th anniversary of the KTLA Morning News. I'm Mark Kriske, and hey, call me lucky. It's been great working with the king, and I'm talking about the king of entertainment, Sam Rubin, for entertainment news and beyond the headlines. Sam Rubin, definitely your insider.
You're my favorite.
I know.
Yeah.
And the best, arguably.
Definitely.
Sam's a legend.
There's nobody that does it better than Sam Rubin.
Here's what we have to see.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
He knows everyone.
All right, the last time I saw Amy Adams in Hollywood, we were both at Staples buying stuff.
You know how it works, Sam.
Sam is the best entertainment reporter, hands down.
Good morning. We're so glad you're here.
I'm so happy that I'm here.
What gets you up this early, Don? Even though you're like a block away, you should come in.
Well, there was a rumor that your show might catch on.
People in this town love to talk to him, and that's why we have so many wonderful guests on our program, because they're familiar with Sam. They know Sam.
Sam, help me! Sam!
Did I think this would last 20 years? I didn't think it would last 20 weeks.
You look so good.
Go
you
on.
Just never age a minute.
It doesn't matter what he's talking about. If it's a television show you've never watched before, if it's an actor you've never heard of, you still watch, because he always makes it interesting.
If you're a single guy like Ryan, and a pretty girl wants to kiss you, don't you think at the very least you sort of want to kiss her back? I mean, honestly, who would not have interest in...
Woo! Go to Hollywood! Oh, no. Yeah! Somebody kiss
She's
me!
She's not going to do it.
Come on, baby. Somebody kiss me. No! What the hell? Sam is really, really, really funny. Sam is inappropriately funny, so you can only hear so much of that on TV. He censors himself a little bit. But in reality, he is so... wrong. He's the one. When I said talk about a belly laugh every morning. Have you seen Sam's car?
My car.
Something is going on in there. He's the one that just has me in stitches. He loves to get into our business. You know, he loves to be nosy. He loves to know what's going on. And he doesn't really keep those secrets. So you've learned what you can tell Sam and what you can't.
What did you do?
Yesterday I did arms.
Just by yourself?
Yeah, by myself. And
just to see him on the red carpet, when you see him doing that, he knows who everybody is.
Exciting year because there's so many, you're not even listening to me.
She caught me. She caught me. No, but we're, you know what? You caught me in the biggest, in the Hollywood, because we're trying to get your friend Jodie Foster to join you for the big reunion.
He always talks about not missing a moment. And that's something that I've learned a great deal from watching Sam do.
Let me hear you bust some.
Bust it up? What?
I said a rat!
You know what, Megan, come back here for 1 second. Tim wondered if you were doing a shift to Trader Joe's.
You know
yes.
what?
Wow,
because
you guys
looks
are
like
harsh.
Trader Joe's.
Does it look like Trader Joe's? No, it does not look like Trader Joe's. Sam Rubin is brilliant. He really, really is. He comes up with things, the zingers for me, that I can't even compete with them. I mean, I don't, which is why I don't even try.
I thought you were this close, just at the start, to crying.
What?
That you were dewy.
No,
no, not at all.
Not even close.
Really? See, this is how out of touch I am. Okay.
That's what everybody says.
As a longtime viewer, I used to love watching the guy. I knew exactly what part of the newscast his hits were coming at. So he's a phenomenal individual.
When Sam walks through the door, I get excited because I don't know what Sam is going to do.
There are an enormous number of pleasures and advantages to having this job, and one of them is you meet the most fantastic people, and you meet them every single day.
There's the one right here.
He said,
there he is, like some alien had just come into the studios. That's him.
I'm trying to repress Michael.
Now see that? This is what was there we go. Now how about that, Mr. Fluffy?
I remember watching as a pretty little kid and thinking, that is the best job ever. That you get to, you know, report about movies and television and be on television. And then to be able to do it and do it in your own hometown is fantastic.
Hollywood knows there is something special about our Sammy. Now, as with all of KTLA's morning news personalities and journalists, no reporter
goes where Gale Anderson dares. She has no fear. She gives her heart and soul to every single story. And you know, she makes waking up before the sun crazy fun.
There she goes.
Look, now watch.
Oh, there they go.
They're upside down, swinging around. Not only are they going.
Boy, I sure would like to have some donuts with my coffee. Oh!
There she goes. There it goes, down the runway. It's off to a good start. Gale Anderson, oh!
There's nothing I don't think Gale hasn't done, or if was told or asked to do, there's nothing she won't do.
And I have to credit my parents with that, because they were the ones who said, listen, be scared, be terrified. Be worried out of your mind, but go do it anyway.
Yeah, she did it.
She did it. That's good.
So if I'm jumping out of a plane, I'm scared to death. But I want you to know that if I'll do it scared to death, you can do it scared to death.
Gale Anderson, I call her Auntie Gale. There is nobody, and I mean nobody, that works harder than Gale. They talk about her when I'm out in the community more than anybody else, hands down.
Gale is a true treasure in Southern California. She is someone who cares deeply about every single story she does.
You know, she does a segment, and then she sends out 20 DVDs to the people about the segment. You know, she's here on the weekends. She's here on the weekends thinking about what's great. Let me dig, and she finds all these great stories of people.
And it's about music, it's about education. We've got little Bliss here. She's 9 years old, got customers. She's a jewelry designer.
That's right.
She wants to make sure you know about things that are going on in your neighborhood. She always wants to entertain as well.
Look at her go.
Gale's not here this morning.
She's not afraid of an outfit.
When you wear this costume, you have to have good posture, isn't that right? Yeah. You have to have, my posture's not good.
Shoulders back.
Shoulders back!
Stomach in,
okay.
But she likes to have a whole lot of fun and will always find a way to add some unexpected element.
Gale thoroughly wet along with Ernie.
Oh, wonderful. Just a great newswoman. She has that wonderful approach to her audience. And things go wrong, she handles it beautifully.
You make mistakes on the air, and it's okay. Ooh, where else could I work and your hair fall off on TV and they tell you to come back to work the next day? I got lucky in this life and found a job that satisfied the thing I got in trouble for as a kid. Always talking, always nosy, minding people's business, always, as my mom would say, bossy. I did not know there was a job that matched those bad behaviors.
If people don't believe in miracles, I don't know what to tell them. Because
the Olympic Committee was in Salt Lake that year, called me and told me I had been selected to run with the torch. I hung up on the guy because I thought somebody in the newsroom was playing around. So I hung up, and he called back, and he says, no, Miss Anderson, we want you to carry the torch. They light my torch, and I start running and crying, and then there are all these people from KTLA who are actually running with me, taking pictures. I had that adrenaline rush where I was running too fast. I remember telling myself, slow down, because you don't want this to end as a blur. You want to take it all in. So I made myself slow down, and I just kept looking around and waving to people and crying. Any pictures you see, you know, just crying, and because I couldn't believe it. It's just one of those blessings that make me grateful for being wherever it is I'm supposed to be.
You know, I remember that so well. It truly was an amazing moment. Coming up, our 20th anniversary party continues, and we reunite the original cast of the KTLA Morning News.
Can't wait to see the OGs. Also, you can't wait every morning to see our girl next door. Everybody loves TV's Jessica Holmes. How did she get her KTLA dream gig?
Not the usual way.
No question about it. You'll see her story and a lot more. We haven't gone anywhere in 20 years. The Morning News anniversary party continues in a minute.